Welcome to the Hollywood Rack's instructional video for the spare tire mounted bike rack. The spare tire rack carries two bikes, uses rubber bike cradles, and comes fully pre-assembled out of the box. This rack fits most tire sizes and accommodates side-mounted tires. An adjustable wrench is required for installation. Take the rack and place the rear brace around the spare tire. You may have to loosen the adjustment bolts with the wrench. Once the rack is in position, snug up the adjustment bolts, but do not over-tighten. Next, run two of the long straps behind the tire and insert them into the buckles located at the bottom of the rack. Then take the third long strap and wrap it around the outside of the tire, attaching it to the buckle located on the side of the rack. Once the rack is positioned straight on the tire, tighten all three straps and then tighten the adjustment bolts. Push up on the spring-loaded support arms and rotate the arms outward. The arms will lock into position. Attach the rubber straps to the rear anchor on the bike cradles. There are four included with the rack. When mounting your bikes, it's best to put the heaviest bike on first. After installing the first bike on the support arms, mount the second bike with the handlebars in the opposite direction. Pull the rubber straps securely over the bike frame and attach them to the cradles. Once all the bikes have been mounted to the rack, wrap the built-in tie-down strap through the bike frames, then back into the buckle and pull until snug. Please remember to check the rack and bikes regularly during use, and have a great ride.